greatest. You can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world. You can beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up. You can beat the clock.
Yeah.
You can move a mountain. You can break rocks.
You can be a master. Don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name. You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero. You could get the gold. Breaking all the records he thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people. Do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country. Do it for your name.
Cause there's gonna be a day when you're standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
I'm Saida.
Saya Nizam.
I am Azhar.
Hi, I'm Serena Atuk Rizwan.
I'm Nomad.
Saya Fish Virus.
I'm Razak Ahmad.
I'm Shaslam.
I'm Tunku Hanis.
I am Sabri Fadil.
I'm Rai Cool.
I'm DJ Day. I'll be participating for the Grand Asian Celebrity Charity Badminton 2018 on the 14th of July. Please join us and make badminton a reality in this beautiful country of ours, Malaysia. Let's participate in this grand charity badminton for a good cause. Let's all get together and do charity together.
condition is one of the cerebral palsy condition. It's a non-progressive problem which affects the posture and movement. We know this cerebral palsy, it's not a disease. We cannot repair it or cannot have cure, but we can make it even a little bit better. Spastic, basically these children, they have increase in tone and all that. They're very stiff and all that.
Setiap hari mereka datang sekolah. Di sini mereka diberikan speech therapy, physiotherapy, hydrotherapy.
So physiotherapists here, we will have to assess each and every student, okay? Because all of them, they are different. Try to help them achieve as independent as possible. It's free. You don't charge the parents.
I think we have been working very hard for the new building to come up. We can have more space to take in more children and more workshops to be placed in the new building.
They should be employed in a company or in a small business. Don't look at them differently, yeah, because they are just like you and I, just that they have physical problems.
Your contribution is their hope.
Your contribution is their hope.